Welcome to Really News Channel. A 23-year-old woman was stopped from boarding a Virgin Australia flight after a pilot said she was showing too much skin. The ground crew staffer then asked Catherine Bampton, who was wearing a halter neck top, if there was another top she could put on. Bampton said the incident left her shocked because she did not consider her attire inappropriate. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.